I push it down, push it down. I'm the one for a good time call, phone's blowing up. Ring on my doorbell, I feel the love, feel the love.
Wow, it can only be Matini, and of course, for 150 years, Matini has had his name with history, and tonight, history is about to happen again, all right? You're unveiling your brand ambassador in Lagos, Nigeria, by the name Brian Okwara. Ladies, you know him as a classy guy. The ladies know him most, all right? And of course, tonight is the night, is Matini, your desire party. So hey, if you're not here, I wonder where you are. You can see, back at my back, you see a lot of people right here. Kelechi Amadi is here. Of course, yeah, Brian Okwara is here also. I don't know, man. I'm so excited. I don't know what to say. A lot of things are happening. You want to come inside? Come on, come with me, man. This is Matini. This is what it's all about. It's all about class. It's all about style. A lot of people with class, with style, with everything they got. You can see everybody looking good. That's what Matini is all about. I'm going to go inside. But before I do, my name is Tage Extra, a.k.a. the King of the City. And I host the show on Night Jeezy, all right? I'm going to be having fun. If you're not here, I wonder where you are, all right? We'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Don't touch that dial. It is what it is. It's about your desire to be who you want to be. And of course, Kelechi Amadi is still here. I want to know, are you enjoying your drink, sir?
Yeah, lovely.
What's the flavor? What's the flavor you got?
I need to ask these guys.
But you're enjoying it anyway.
Yeah.
No matter the flavor, it's all about class. You got to enjoy it. And you know Kelechi Amadi is somebody that's all about class too. All right. Hi, sir. What's your name? You got to enjoy that first. All right. What's your name?
Good. My name is Uche Naji.
Uche Naji, what do you do, sir?
I work at a brand called Ouch.
So this is Ouch. Enjoying Matini. How cool is that? How cool, boy? You enjoying your drink?
Yeah, I am.
What flavor you got?
It's a lemon flavor. Right?
It's all good. It is what it is. He's enjoying his drink. Everybody is. And of course, these guys are here to serve you whatever you want. So let me ask them, what do they have? What do you have on the table?
We have Martini Bianco tonic, and we have Rosso and orange.
What am I having? Because I have no idea what I'm having, but I'm enjoying it. What is this?
Martini Bianco tonic. Yeah.
Martini Bianco and honey and tonic. Wow. This is your desire. My desire tonight is to get lucky. You know, I want to get lucky tonight. It is about your desire, man. I'm having fun. I don't know about you. This is Matini live in Nigeria, making sure that, of course, if you got a dream, if you have something that you want to achieve, you just have to start with a desire to do it, all right? This is the red carpet. My name is Tage Extra, Nigeezy TV, giving you the best when it comes to entertainment and everything about lifestyle. This is where you should be. Don't go nowhere. Be right here.
Sun is up, I'm a mess, gotta get out now, gotta run from this. Here comes the shame, here comes the shame.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name once again is Femiola Chibiti. I'm the country manager for Bacardi Martini in Nigeria. Today is a wonderful evening, and we are using this opportunity, you know, to unveil a fantastic guy, the Martini man, Brian Okwara. And I'll use this opportunity to talk also briefly about what Begin Desire is. For every one of us, we've got a story to tell about what Begin Desire is. And I wouldn't talk about myself, I would talk about Martini. I feel so passionate to talk about myself because I have a story and I think it's also interesting. But Martini, an iconic band that started 150 years ago, it is a brand that came about by three people. One of them, a herbalist. Herbalist, I don't mean the herbalist in Nigeria. Someone who deals with herbs in that part of the world is known as a herbalist. And another guy who is very talented when it comes to making mixtures, you know, mixing things together. And the third person is a guy who is an entrepreneur who's got money. And the three of them have this desire. They just don't know what to do with it. And then we sat down and they came about formulations and reformulations. And today is known as the Italian Leading Peru, which is the Martini that we launched. The Martini Rosso, Rosato, Bianco, and Estrada. These are brands all over the world that serves fantastic aperitivos that people consume when they want to have their dinner or breakfast or whatever it is. So this is the beginning of a brand that started with design.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's still about Martini doing great stuff. It's about your desire where it begins, all right? And of course, on the red carpet, joining us today is someone who goes by the name Femi Olajembete. He's the, you know, the country manager from Bacardi Martini, actually, is on the red carpet. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Being the country manager for Bacardi Martini, what do you think about this campaign?
This is a new campaign, Begin Desire, which already has kicked off globally. And now we're launching in Nigeria, and we're launching with Brian Okwara. And this Nigeria is actually one of the two countries that have a brand ambassador. So there's also another brand ambassador called Freddy Costa in Angola. So what we're doing here is similar to what has been done in several other countries in Europe and as well as Africa.
What is the criteria to be chosen as an ambassador for Martini? Because I know Martini talks about class, talks about you know, style and all. Do you understand? So what is the qualification to be an ambassador for Martini?
You will obviously have seen quite a number of award-winning, fantastic cards, commercials that have been done in the past using different brand ambassadors. The one that readily comes to mind is the use of George Clooney in one of the TV ads that was shot for Martini. And then you also see in Nigeria, we've used someone like Uti Nwachukwu as a brand ambassador. So what are the criteria? You know, very basic. You obviously need to share the same vision, the same values as a brand. Martini itself is got its origin, is an iconic brand that has got its origin from Italy. And from that, you can see a lot of fun, you know, liveliness, sophistication, you know, courage. And of course, you know, why we're talking about here, which is desire. It's got to be about a guy, it's got to be about a man who's got the desire to become, you know, great.
Now, I've heard they have very interesting style, class, and all those things. Even Martini, way years old, started from something. You know, we are going to get to that because some of you are ready to win cartons of Martini and all that. Don't worry, class, you just drink and go. We don't give. Not the dream show, you understand? We taste. And there are ways to taste, to style. So the guy came to me and I went, the doctor, somebody came and said, doctor, my child is suffering from schizophrenia. I said, give me two. They said that disease. I said, why be like this thing? Then he said, no, you don't even know that here the diseases are very funny, but they are terrible. Then he called another name and said, leukemia. I said, which kind of this thing? He said, no, it's cancer. Then I can say, back at home, our diseases are coming with weight. Heavy. You don't hear Nigerian disease before. They come tutu, laba laba, jelly jelly, kronkron, kwashoko, sweetie. You know, sweetie don't hear before.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is your desire? I don't know about you, but I know that this young man's desire is to make people laugh and laugh all the time. Osh baby, on the red carpet, Martini, what is happening, bro?
It's Desire now. So there's a girl called Desire tonight. We want to unveil her. Well, you see it tonight. It's an unveil party for Martini. And then, I don't know, I have desires. Like you said, I've desired comedy before now. And so I'm doing it. So I have newer desires, fresh ones. So by the time we unveil them tonight, yeah, daddy, just be around, man.
Okay, what do you think? Brian Opara is the brand ambassador for this brand. What do you think about that?
No better brand ambassador.
Why?
Because if Martini wants beauty, Brian Opara is beautiful. You understand me? Yeah, don't talk about the fear, not people friend. The guy fine, sha. If I be America, I'll date him. You know? If I be America, well, you know what I mean. But he's a fine dude, and he complements the brand Martini Basic. So if they are having him on board, their business is good, but because he's professional. So Osh is quite busy right now on the red carpet, you know, shit. Yeah. But Basic, so that's what's up. Brian tonight, Desire, and it's about to go down. Yeah, daddy.
Daddy. You know, it's about your desire to be who you want to be the best you can ever be in life. All right, Martini is talking about that tonight on the red carpet as the brand ambassador himself. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my God, I don't know how to introduce this young man. This is a young man, you know. I don't know how to introduce him. Brian, what's going on?
Good, I'm very well, very well.
You know, you are the brand ambassador for Martini, not just for tonight. How does that make you feel?
Well, I feel elated. I've never felt better. I mean, this is a big success step for me, and I'm just wearing my suit and I'm chilling. I'm trying to act cool, but really, I just want to throw out, man, jump on the roof and go woo. But seriously, man, on a serious note, I am really happy. I am really happy to be here. Yeah.
All right. It means you're somebody of class. You're somebody of because that's what Martini is all about. What do you think about this desire? What do you think about this campaign for yourself?
You know, first of all, man, Martini is bigger than what a lot of people think it is. You know, if you do your research, you know that Martini has been there and they've been very consistent, you know. And me being a brand ambassador for Martini, man, it's a huge step for me, man. You know, because I don't even know how far I'm going to fly, but I thank God for Mr. Femi here. He's probably going to hold me down and say, Ryan, this was who you are, so calm down, all right? You know, I mean, they've hosted stars, man. I mean, stars that are world known. I mean, household names. So it is it's a real big honor to be here. And following the campaign and the dream, it works hand in hand with who you are, with your persona, with your brand. So it's not delving too far away. So when you pick up a glass or a bottle of Martini, I mean, and you think of the campaign that is going on, Begin Desire, you it's a positive thinking, it's a positive output. So we're not just trying to tell you to drink and have fun, but drink and have fun and be a great person in the future.
So what would you say to somebody who's out there who wants to be like you? There are people like that, you know. You know, I want to be like this guy. What would you want to say to them?
Man, there's a lot to say, but how do I break this down in one nutshell? Hard work and persistency, man. You have to work hard. You have to believe in yourself. Don't try to be someone else because that life is already taken. So be yourself, be original. Love God. Stick to one family. Have a really strong team, and I mean, the sky's your limit.
Amazing. Now, before we go, I know, you know, the ladies won't let you rest. That's true. It's not false. Come on. So, what is your desire for tonight?
What is my desire tonight? First of all, it's seeing this through. Like, you know, when your desire begins, it's a new volition for you. It's a new will. It's a new challenge for you. And this is the opening of a new step for me. So I desire to see people here, I mean, cheering me on this big step that I'm trying to take. So
most of the ladies.
Yeah. No, let's not even delve into that, man. But on a more serious note, man, like, I can't wait. I'm not trying to see that till the end of tonight. I can't wait for this to start. I can't wait for people to get here, and then let's turn this whole charade into a big party, and then let's celebrate positivity. Let's celebrate a big dream. Let's celebrate tomorrow. Let's celebrate a movement that is meant for Nigerians in Nigeria. Yeah.
Please hold your glasses up, ladies and gentlemen, to everything that you desire, to everything that you aspire to be, to everything that you dream about. I pray, my power invested in me, that it shall come to pass, because we begin a new thing and we begin a new desire today, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers to you guys.
Special thanks to Martini. That's just our chance to make a life. Thank you guys for coming out. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a better way to have a weekend like this. This is not just a show. This is unveiling a brand ambassador. And of course, no other good brand ambassador out there to give than Brian Opara. He did it, and now he is. And of course, we hope this continues forever and forever. And, you know, Martinez is like 150 years old. So, hey, come on. You know, we hope this continues forever. But I had fun. I don't know about you. If you were here, I'm so sure you did have fun. Because, hey, this is not just a party. It's a party with class, style, and every other thing that's good, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, it's my goodbye on the red carpet. My name is Tej Extra, representing Nigeezy TV, giving you the best when it comes to entertainment and everything lifestyle. God bless you. Until next time, keep it locked right here. Bye.
Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. I'm the one for a good time call. Phone's blowing up. Ring on my doorbell. I feel the love. Feel the love.